We are facing a critical situation at this moment. COVID-19 surrounded the whole world. In this situation, we have lost many important persons, such as politician, player, doctor, and many other professional persons. Seeing this video, we will know the person we lost. Let's see some of the American players' name. Tommy Sand. Tommy Sand was an American Major League Baseball player and coach, as well as a minor league manager. An infielder, Sand played for the Oakland Athletics in 1975 and 1976. His professional playing career lasted all parts of 15 seasons, and his MLB coaching tenure lasted for 16 years. He was the first base coach of the 1997 World Champion Florida Marlins. Sand died on December 1, 2020 in Lake Oswego, Oregon. Kelvin Scarborough. Kelvin Scarborough was an American basketball player. He played college basketball at the University of New Mexico from 1983 to 1987. He was born on October 8, 1964 and died on December 1, 2020 at the age of 56. Rafer Johnson. Rafer Johnson was born on August 18, 1934. He was an American decathlete and film actor. Johnson was the 1960 Olympic gold medalist in the decathlon, having won silver in 1956. He had previously won a gold medal in the 1955 Pan American Games. He was the USA team's flag bearer at the 1960 Olympic and lit the Olympic cauldron at the Los Angeles Games in 1984. Rafer Johnson died after suffering a stroke on December 2, 2020 at Sherman Oaks, California. He was 86. Bill Snapswick. Bill Snapswick was an American professional baseball player. A left-hander pitcher, Snapswick appeared in 29 games, 7 as a starter in the major leagues for the 1964 Boston Red Sox. He was born on July 8, 1938. He graduated from high school in Enfield, Connecticut and attended the College of Holy Cross. He died on December 2, 2020 at the age of 82. Fred DiBernardi. Fred DiBernardi was an American football defensive end and discus thrower. He played for the Kansas City Chiefs in 1974. DiBernardi competed in the Masters Soccer Track and Field Championship mid-June 1979 and won the M5 hammer throw. He died on December 3, 2020 at the age of 71. Marv Marinovich. Marv Marinovich was an American college and professional football player who became a strength and conditioning coach. He played college football as a two-way lineman for the USG Trojans and was captain for their national championship team in 1962. He played professionally as an offensive guard for the Oakland Raiders of the National Football League. Marinovich died on December 3, 2020 in Mission Viejo, California. He was 81 years old. Jack Scarbath. Jack Scarbath was born in the Hamilton section of Baltimore, Maryland on August 12, 1930, and he attended high school at the Baltimore Polytechnic Institute. He was a professional American football quarterback in the National Football League for the Washington Redskins and Pittsburgh Steelers. He was inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame in 1983. Scarbath died of heart failure on December 6, 2020 at 90 years of age. Fred Akers. Fred Akers was an American college football player and coach. He served as head football coach at the University of Wyoming, the University of Texas at Austin, and Purdue University, compiling a career college football record of 108-75-3. Fred Akers died on December 7, 2020. He was 82 years old. Dick Allen. Dick Allen was born on March 8, 1942. He was an American professional basketball player. During his 15-season Major League Baseball career, he appeared primarily as a baseman, third baseman, and outfielder, most notably for the Philadelphia Phillies and Chicago White Sox, and he's ranked among baseball's top offensive producers of the 1960s and early 1970s. Allen died at his home in Wampum, Pennsylvania on December 7, 2020 at age of 78. Clem Ashton. Clem Ashton was an American middle distance runner. He competed in the men's 1500 meters at the 1984 Summer Olympics. He died on December 7, 2020 at the age of 93. Gu Kennedy. Gu Kennedy was an American professional basketball player. He was born on August 23, 1949. After college, Kennedy played four seasons in the American Basketball Association as a member of the Dallas Chaparrals, San Antonio Spurs, Spirit of St. Louis, and Utah Stars. He was then played one season in the National Basketball Association in the Houston Rockets. Kennedy died at age 71 on December 8, 2020. Phil Lynch. Phil Lynch was an American professional baseball player. Lynch played in Major League Baseball for the New York Yankees, Philadelphia Phillies, and New York Mets. He batted and threw right-handed and was listed at 6 feet and 180 pounds during his playing days. Lynch died December 9, 2020 at a nursing home in Virginia at the age of 81. Ray Perkins. Ray Perkins was an American football coach and player. He played as a wide receiver of the University of Alabama and Baltimore Colts. He later worked as a football coach for 28 years, including a stint at the head coach of the New York Giants and University of Alabama, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and Arkansas State University. Perkins was born on November 6, 1941 and died at his home on the morning of December 9, 2020 at 79 years old. He had been dealing with a heart condition. Billy Demers. Billy Demers was an American shortstop and coach in Major League Baseball. Demers was selected by the Philadelphia Athletics in the 1947 Rule 5 draft after batting 328 with 88 runs batted in for the Class B Asheville Tourist in the Tri-State League. Demers' best overall season in the professional baseball. Demers died December 10, 2020 at the age of 95. Bart Everett. Bart Everett was an American professional basketball player in the American Basketball Association and the National Basketball Association. He won an ABA championship with the Kentucky Colonels in 1975. Everett joins the Buffalo Braves through the 1976 ABA dispersal draft, playing with that team for the 1976-77 season until joining the New Jersey Nets for the 1977-78 season, playing 130 games in the NBA with those two teams. Everett died at age of 68 on December 12, 2020. Jimmy Collins. Jimmy Collins was born and raised in Syracuse, New York, where he attended Corcoran High School. He was an American basketball player and coach. Collins died on December 13, 2020 at the age of 74. Jimmy McLean. Jimmy McLean was an American competition swimmer, three-time Olympic champion, and a world record holder, representing the United States at 1948 Summer Olympic in London, England. As a 70 years old, McLean won a gold medal in the men's 1500-meter freestyle with a time of 19 minutes and 18.5 seconds, finishing almost 3 seconds ahead of Australian John Marshall. McLean died at his home in East Swiss, Massachusetts on December 13, 2020 at the age of 90. Bruce Seals. Bruce Seals was an American basketball player in the American Basketball Association and the National Basketball Association. Seals was drafted in the first round by the Utah Stars, playing two seasons in the ABA before being selected in the second round of the 1975 NBA draft in the Seattle Supersonics. He played three seasons in the NBA. Seals died on December 15, 2020 at the age of 67. Lorenzo Taliaferro. Lorenzo Taliaferro was an American professional football player who was a running back in the National Football League. He played college football at Lackawanna College and Coastal Carolina and was drafted by the Baltimore Ravens in the fourth round of 2014 NFL Draft. Taliaferro died at age 28 on December 16, 2020 in Williamsburg, Virginia. His death was reported to have been caused by a heart attack. Billy Harris. Billy Harris was born on November 24, 1943. He was a Major League Baseball second baseman who played for the two seasons. He played for the Cleveland Indians in 1968 and the Kansas City Royals in 1969. He died on December 20, 2020 at his home in Hempstead, NC at the age of 77. Kevin Green. Kevin Green was an American professional football player who was a linebacker and defensive end for the Los Angeles Rams, Pittsburgh Steelers, Carolina Panthers, and San Francisco 49ers of the National Football League from 1985 through 1999. He had 160 sacks in his career, who is ranked third among NFL career sack leaders. And he was voted to the NFL 99's All-Decade Team. He was selected to the Pro Football Hall of Fame in 2016. Green passed away at his home in Destin, Florida on morning December 21, 2020. No official cause of death has been released. George Springs. George Springs was born on May 20, 1937. He was an outfielder in Major League Baseball who played for the Pittsburgh Pirates and Kansas City Royals in parts of four seasons spanning 1965 to 1970. George Springs died on December 22, 2020 at the age of 83. Arkady Andrisian. Arkady Andrisian was a Soviet-Armenian football player and manager. He played as midfielder for Ararat Yerevan in most of the club career and for the Soviet Union national football team. He was a member of the Ararat Yerevan team that won the Soviet Top League in 1973 and the Soviet Cup in 1973 and 1975, and a member of Soviet Olympic football team that won bronze at the 1972 Summer Olympic. Andrisian died on 23 December 2020 at the age of 73. Ron Whidbey. Ron Whidbey was born on March 9, 1945. He was an American football punter and the National Football League for the Dallas Cowboys and Green Bay Packers. He was a member of the New Orleans Buccaneers of the American Basketball Association. He played college football at the University of Tennessee. Whidbey died on December 22, 2020 at the age of 75. Casey Jones. Casey Jones was an American professional basketball player and coach. He is best known for his association with the Boston Celtics of the National Basketball Association, with whom he won 11 of his 12 NBA championships. He is the only African-American coach other than Bill Russell to have won multiple NBA championships. Jones was inducted into the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame in 1989. Jones died on December 25, 2020 at an assisted living center in the Connecticut. He was 88 years old and had Alzheimer's disease. Scott Vermillion. Scott Vermillion was an American professional soccer player from the Olathe, Kansas, who played for the Kansas City Wizards and Colorado Rapids. He entered the league in 1998 as a member of Generation Adidas, then known as Project 40. He was a third-team All-American in his junior year at the University of Virginia before joining Project 40. He was born on December 23, 1976 and died on December 25, 2020 at the age of only 44. Harper Davis. Harper Davis was an American football player and coach. Davis played college football at Mississippi State University from 1945 until 1948. He was the Bulldog leading scorer in 1945, 1947, and 1948, and was named MSU Best Athlete 3 years in a row from 1946 to 1948. He was born on December 11, 1925, and died on December 26, 2020, at the age of 95. Phil Niekro was born on April 1, 1939, in Blaine, Ohio, and grew up in Lansing, Ohio, the son of Henrietta and Philip Niekro. He was an American basketball pitcher who won the National League Gold Glove Awards 5 times. In 1970, he went 12-18 with a 4.27 ERA in what turned out to be a down year. On December 27, 2020, Phil Niekro died in his sleep at the age of 81. He had been diagnosed with cancer. Chai McLaren was an American professional football player and college coach. He played as an end of the Pittsburgh Steelers of the National Football League. He was selected in the 1953 NFL Draft, but served a 2-year stint in the Army. He served as a head football coach from 1961 to 1972 and again from 1994 to 1996. McLaren died on December 28, 2020, at the age of 89.